I will be demonstrating a windshield wiper drive motor. The wiper motor costs $25 at a salvage yard. It drives a 1-inch PVC pipe with rope wrapped around and connected to the tiller. Now I am beating using the wiper drive motor. The boat is naturally balanced on this course, so the motor only makes small corrections, and the average power is less than 1 watt. The wiper motor is generally waterproof, but I added an extra plastic bottle over it to protect it from rain and spray. After tacking. Here I will create a route to follow. I'm using the autopilot route plugin, which allows a new type of route following logic. Speeding up, you can see the boat stays on the route. On a broad reach, the autopilot must work harder. The power consumption has increased, but still is below 2 watts. I will switch to a run pulling out the head sail. The motor consumption remains low. I will switch to the old auto helm unit. It is a planetary gear driving a ball screw. The auto helm unit uses more power. The windshield wiper with a winch driver turns out to be more efficient. Turning into the wind using the pypilot plugin. Power consumption reported is only for the motor. The motor is using about 15 watts when moving, but this is less than 10% of the time. In rougher conditions or with more waves, the power consumption goes up. The Raspberry Pi uses almost 1 watt of power, or 600 milliwatts without Wi-Fi. Finally, I'm sailing back into the harbor following a route. I'm able to sail past the markers and turn onto the channel automatically.